PhD, so I want to be quick. Nakwa aliyekukisa masro at least so that you can be able to get each and everyone that I promise you. So, Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. He is more than the eyes could see. I don't deserve his love, but he's always there for me. You see, Jesus met me when I was at my lowest. And if you don't know Jesus, know this. He is the greatest example of generosity in this world of which has ever seen. And when Jesus hit the scene, he changed the scene and made diversity with serenity. If you're looking for peace, he offers plenty. Jesus was and Jesus will be forever king. And when angels sing, they sing for grace that will praise for sinners like me. I can't explain him and I can't describe him. Even if I would, he won't be Jesus, because you can explain eternity and you can comprehend galaxies, but it was loving hands of Jesus who spanned them to exist and created man, knowing he would go to the cross to pay for our sentence. There was a certificate of a judgment with a period after the sentence. And we were sentenced the day long before he said he finished. He is the father to the orphan, a shelter for the homeless, and a hiding place for the abused. He stormed the gate of hell and came up on top, and the power of his gospel cannot be stopped. Even when the world tries, and it tries alone. He truly praises with Barabbas and became a catalyst of a mission, covering every portion of a natural. If you're in need of a rest, I know of a mattress. If you don't know Jesus, your future is tragic. But he would gladly embrace tragedy so we could live in his presence of majesty. His presence is presence, and it's his presence that presents his preciousness to the world of peace. He's far from precious, but still that of the world. He's the light of the world that hung on the star. He brings the dead to the life and delivers life to the dead. And he took a crown of thorns on his hand so that we can put crowns on his feet. And I can't wait until the day I get to kiss his feet that were near for me and for you and for every other person around the world. He loved the world and I love his word because his word became fresh and he was fresh. He demonstrated the word to the world. He is an example to every boy and every girl. He is the love of black people. He is the love of white people. He doesn't see grief as failures, but still take time to celebrate their faithfulness. It's the power of the Spirit that enable us and give us boldness, even when all tries to help us. If you want a label of me, please call me a Jesus freak. Is that freak out good? Because it's better to be good with God than try to misunderstand by the world that could never understand. So let me know that we don't worship man, we worship Jesus. And although he doesn't need us, he still sees us and creeps with us to the cross where he prays for us. He's had grace for us, but still graciously grant us pardon for a treason in a season where the world tried to explain away the work of the Spirit with the humanism. Here's the reason why they can, because the Spirit is like the wind and the wind cannot be seen. But love is one who believes without seeing us. And I'm cheering Jesus something. It's something more and it's something great. And if you want to know him, you don't have to wait. He's on the narrow path of the gate to the gate. And all you have to do is reach up and embrace his grace. I don't care who is the president. I have a king who is always present. I don't care who is the musical celebrity of the voice of God. We always be the sweetest melody. I don't care about the religious leader who died and stayed there. I worship the one who conquered and wears crowns on his feet. His name is Jesus. We can feel his presence whenever we pray. And when the times come for us to fade away, we remember the day we heard him say, "My name is Jesus." Thank you.